Alright, I'm gonna show you guys how to make those big trails things that I like to do. It's pretty easy. All you really need to do is spawn anything you want, really. Let's use the little soda pop can. Let's put that out there. First thing I'm gonna do is go to Stacker. If you don't have Stacker, get Stacker. It's important. Freeze props on, weld props no. You can no collide if you want. I'm gonna do 6. You can put a little space in between them if you want. I don't really like that. You want to keep the spaces in between them even, though, so the elastic will be even when you do it. Go to weight all the way up, 50,000. 50,000 on every one of them. And then go to physical properties. This is where you turn gravity on and off. Gravity on, off, on, off. And you can use anything you want. I like super ice and super bouncy the most. Super ice, no grav. Each one. And then go to elastic. Yeah, this is a constraint. You can set this at anything you want. You can 30,000 is good. It'll make a tight little ball depending on how you do it. You can go down to 10,000 and it'll be a little looser. Damping off. Relative damping off. Elastic width. You can do this at anything you want. You can do it at 0. Type in 0 if you want. And it'll be invisible. It's hard to work with, but if you don't want to see any ropes at all, that's what you do. You want stretch only on, so it won't spring apart. And then just hook them together however you want. You don't have to do it like this. You can do it any way you want. And then go to the trails tool. You can use anyone you want. I like the lasers. For length, type in 999. It's most. Start size all the way up. End size all the way up. Pick whichever colors you want. I like, let's do blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yellow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I think that's it. Let's find out if I missed anything. Well, that's it. You just kind of let it go. See what happens. Usually stuff will start orbiting themselves. It's just the way the props and the elastic works. Elastic will always keep energy in. It won't ever lose energy. It'll just keep going and keep going and keep going. And then you can leave it going for a long time. You can leave it for hours and it'll start making patterns out of themselves. It's pretty cool. And while that's going, I'll show you some more stuff. Let's use barrels this time. Barrel stacker. Go to weight. Weight them all the way up. Go to trails. Let's do lowellowells. Red, 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 red. And green. Green, green, green. Now we can do elastics at 20,000. Hook them together. You don't have to hook them together like this. You can hook them together anyhow you want. Let's do it a different way. Let's do, yeah, this one to there. This one to there. We're gonna hook all of them together to one central one, and no grab them. Hope I'm not forgetting anything. Unfreeze them. And I'm going to take this one up and I'm going to freeze it in the air. So I'm getting it spinning around. I'm going to freeze that center one. And now this one will start spinning around and doing its own thing. And it'll eventually settle down and make a pattern. Like that one's in over there.